like it's me.
It's always you, isn't it? You know, my family's just trying to be supportive, and you brush them off because no one else could possibly understand or grieve. You're not the only one who's hurting, you know?
Also, I should just move on.
Fuck no. Are you kidding me? Don't try to put that on me. I'd never say that to you. I would expect you to do the same for me. Second round of